you. I was visiting my client when all hell broke loose. Then that guard brought me in here. I'd be dead if he hadn't.
Can you open the door?
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Guess it's time to improvise.
If this guard was grabbing stuff around here, I can reconstruct his handprint. Now, to find something he touched. This boot print matches the Blackgate uniforms. If I isolate it, I can follow the trail.
Belfry, got two survivors in the control room here. Tell the GCPD to bring a pickaxe.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
Another part of it. That's what I need.
Yeah!
That should work.
I'm gonna open the door. Help is coming, so stay in there. Done.
Not good.
This is some plan Freeze came up with. Huh. All this stuff was keeping Freeze alive.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
Count on it. Mech?
Gotta check that out.
Guess he's in the yard.
Didn't you just come from there?
Ha 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 ha!
I will make hell itself freeze over! You cannot hope to defeat me!
Winter has arrived!
more than a small setback. You only think you are winning. Just a taste of what I will do to this city.
You're not a monster, Freeze. Batman believed in you. Stop, please.
resist the elements. I will make myself freeze over. Your pesky trick will not stop my machine. I cannot lose to the likes of you.
Will be your tomb. feel no joy in crushing you.
numb your pain. What hopes do you have against the elements? Revenge is best served, ice cold.
Got nothing left, Freeze. No one would blame you for throwing in the towel.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
Just imagine if you had tried doing some good for once.
To pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must. There's nothing left for me here.
Babs, you think there's something in the water here?
What do you mean?
You know, there's yet another evil group of rich people in masks who want to run this city.
Just to be safe, I'm going to see what I can find in the city records.
I was kidding about the water. It's just an expression.
You put the idea in my head, now I have to be certain.
Oh my gosh. Hey there. Can I get you a drink?
No, thanks. I'm on the clock.
Fair enough. Nice to meet you, by the way. I'm David.
Madame Palomares says you got your ear in Gotham's underbelly.
Oh yeah. Gotham's gangs aren't exactly subtle, especially when they're sloshed. Either that or they think the wheelchair affects my hearing.
I can't imagine how frustrating that must be.
Wouldn't be so bad if I could at least get the cops to take me seriously.
Hey, who needs cops when you've got me? How can I help?
Thanks.
Well, this doesn't look promising.
Help! Can anyone hear me? Can anyone hear me?
I get wherever this is. Belfry, you hear me? And I'm cut off. Come on! Wait, I'm back here? That's impossible! Is this thing broken? What just happened? Back at the beginning. Here again. How? And I'm back. I hope you're all enjoying this. Someone better. What? That is not okay!
I thought maybe you just can't fire. But you couldn't even do that back then.